Good morning and or good afternoon and welcome back. In this weather, many of you love to get outside. Now you can run or walk to support a great cause. The third annual Remembrance Run is next Sunday, and here to tell us why it's such a good idea is Heather Johnson and Sarah Espinoza. Thank you both so much for coming in.
Thank you for having us.
Tell us, who are we helping with the walk and run next Sunday?
We are helping families in Iowa of fallen service members. We hold an annual retreat every year for them, along with our 5K, which is the retreat is on Saturday, next Saturday, and the run is next Sunday.
All right. And so the money that you raise during the run is used to support then the next year's retreat?
Correct.
Kind of how
yeah.
it works?
This year's and next year's, yes.
What kinds of things do they do at the retreat?
It's more for peer group support. We bring in also like resources like the VA, Military OneSource, MFLAC, just to make sure those families are aware of benefits maybe they're entitled to or are not using. And then once again, just to meet with other survivor families to share their journeys as well.
Is it helpful to them to experience that as a community?
I think so. You know, we don't have an active duty base here in Iowa, and so all of our families of fallen service members are spread out, so this gives us an opportunity to bring them all here, one location, and get to know each other.
Great. Sarah, how do we participate?
You can go online to iowaremembrancerun.com, and you can register until Sunday for $25, and then Monday and Tuesday it goes up to $30. And it's a 5K run walk. And basically that money, like we said, goes to fund the retreat, but there's other things that go on as well. We'll have lunch for the people afterwards from Jethro's, and we also have Brother Trucker playing live. So, and last year we had about 500 people, and we're already expected to have 800 people at this event.
Wow, so. That's right. You had to move this year,
yes,
didn't you?
Yes.
Where are you at this year?
Raccoon River Park.
Oh, very nice.
Yes.
And the course, I understand, is just beautiful.
Yes, it is.
It goes around the lake, so it is very scenic.
Oh, very nice.
Yes.
Well, this is great and a great opportunity. Tell us again how we can get involved so that everybody at home has a chance
to
grab a pin.
You go to iowaremembrancerun.com and register online.
Okay, great. And then can we show up the day of? Is that possible? Or no, do you prefer everybody registers ahead?
We like people to register so we're prepared with food and everything like that, but
yes.
If you happen to show up with...
We're not going to turn people
yeah.
away.
Exactly.
We'd love them to come out and participate and support the event.
Terrific. All right. Thank you very much, both of you.
Thank
appreciate you.
Great.
Coming
Thank
in.
You.
We're back in a moment with stocks.